said the bombing was the work of Saddam loyalists
who were trying to create sectarian discord in the country.
You try and get the local populace to segment themselves and fight amongst themselves, and that way you then as a guerrilla you're able to interject yourself between the two groups and make yourself out to be the group.